see it from where he is now. He can't see where he's landing. He'll have to orient himself right, he'll have to hit his speed right without his pedometer, I remind you, and he'll have to land perfectly. The focus, the intensity, you'll need 2 of the 5 gears that are on that bike. It'll start in second, and it'll take off in fifth. When he lands, it's all great. Here to arrive, Knievel attempting to jump the Grand Canyon. Yes! He's hit the gap! He makes it! He's off the bike! He's made the gap cleanly, but just as feared, he took the tumble when he hit the cactus in the dirt. The minute he got off the ramp,